Hello everyone, I'm Chris Love and we're here on the Steem Monsters Market. I was just checking out the beta cards, and let's go to my collection here. Battling is going to be starting, so you're going to want to get your cards ready. Let's see these. Yeah, we'll do this. Let me go see these first, real quick. Let's go to the market. Beta. Okay, so these are right here. Let me go on. Monsters. To the market. Let's go to beta. This one is. Thank you. Okay, good. The live battling is back up. So we have the Earth Splinter versus Death Splinter here. The game is over, pretty much. And that's it. Earth Splinter won! Yay! But we're on a winning streak. Let's see what... how many. Three. Current winning streak. Let's go for that again then. See who's out there. And this is Zarya's Naga Warrior Worship song. It's really great. You should follow her on Steam. How many of the flesh golems you need now? How many? 200 even? That's not the number I'm looking for. I want the exact number. Yes, it's 369, isn't it? To max out a common, correct? Now, I can tell you the math that we have to do. No, people need to know. Let's explain it. I kind of forgot how to do it because it's been so long since I've maxed it out. How do you do it now? You multiply what?
I mean, it's right there, how many points you need. divided by whatever points you started.
Yeah. Did we get anyone? Yes, Crystal Human. He has a Earth team as well. It's either he or his girlfriend sometimes plays. I don't know which one. 200. Sent them to you, and it says there was an error publishing this transaction to the Steem blockchain. Please try again in a few minutes.
And you had to tab.
Yeah, tab space all of them. 229 cards.
Damn, you did 229 of them?
Yes, I did. Something's up with it. I did too. All right, let's watch this and see who wins. Cause this is not the one that's gonna beat that team. I do know what is gonna beat that team. Did you see the beta summoners, how much they are? They're a lot. Check them out. I kind of use them frequently myself. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, at those prices, it's better off getting packs in some ways, you know? Because you could buy a $2 pack and get one in there plus another good, really card, so I would go to packs at that point. Yeah, that's what we were playing earlier. We'll put this in. Everyone was playing that earlier. Go ahead and see who else is in here now. There. I'll see you all tomorrow with more Steem Masters.